Hello everyone, I'm Pedro Gabriel Buiu and I am teacher in the Power Engineering and Information Technology Department of Vassili Alexandri University in Baku. I have the pleasure to be with you along the chapters 2 and 3 of module 4, Wind Energy for Local Development. We all know that the wind power was an important resource used in various fields of activity, from maritime to agriculture. I mean pumping water or grist, I mean grains in mill. Nowadays, the wind power is transformed in power electricity with a minimum impact of the environment. Generally, the wind energy is increasingly and plays an important role in energy security and climate change. From this perspective, the study of wind energy along with biomass and photovoltaic energy, small wind turbines are the solution for the energy production to ensure the energy independence, but every time it's necessary to solve the problem of investment decision of households. Small wind turbines offer a number of advantages, including energy independence or possibility to change the power supplied in the network by the owners of wind plant in rural area with food for animals, for example. The economic efficiency of a turbine depends on the average wind speed of statistic distribution of wind speed or intensity of turbulences. There is a possibility of efficient use of wind power to elaboration some method or shaping the power of wind. The new technology combine advanced power and weather computing modeling, sophisticated cloud imaging, sky-facing cameras and on-site sensors to accurately predict solar power and wind energy output and increase the amount of renewable electricity. All these issues and others will be addressed during these chapters. I hope that all information presenting is clear, so in the end you will have a better view of wind energy that will allow solving the proposed study cases. To ensure the success of your effort, just have the pleasure to go through entire material. So good luck, have pleasure and be successful.